Lambiel, the 19-year-old, the prince of men's figure skating. Is he going to be the king in 4.5 minutes time? Skating to the soundtrack from King Arthur. To be the triple axel, just a single. Needs to nail this next thing badly. It's the quad triple toe loop combination. The title may depend on it. Oh, magnificent! Down now, the loop, and he does it, triple loop. Double axel, but only a double scheduled. And there's no doubt he's the king of spins. Well, I think for sure it was an absolute corker. Double lutz, triple toe, got out of that very well. Great combination spin, difficult entry, changing edge, good positions. Oh, nearly a nasty moment there, but he salvaged it again. Triple flip, only singled out. He mustn't make another mistake. Triple Salco, double toe loop. strong finish. It wasn't flawless, far from flawless. He knows he can do better. He may have done enough. The spins, the step sequences, the two quads, surely they're enough. It'll be key. Those spins are a level three. The step sequence at the end should be close to level three, if not level three. Two quads, massive tariff, and a wonderful program. And this atmosphere, surely he's done enough. Overall at the moment, it's Buttle in the gold medal position. Johnny Weir in second place. Sandu second on the night so far, the free, but second overall, it's Weir. Just to put it into perspective, Simon, those quad toes are worth 9 points each, and the last one must be a plus three, because it was perfect. A 9-point lead he had over Buttle going into the free. So it's Buttle, Weir, Chen Jiang Li in third, then Joubert, then Sandu overall. Has Lambiel got to the top of the podium? Does Switzerland have a new star? The difference between first and second is everything. They've had their ups and downs, but they're back together again. Grütter and Lambiel. Surely it's the goal. Second score was so massive. That was a very iffy start, wasn't it? The triple axel that was singled out, but didn't he bounce back straight away?
He really did. Put it right behind him to the back of his mind and focused on the job in hand. And this was the response after the single axel at the beginning. That was the second quadruple toe loop, and it was just brilliant.
Does Switzerland have another world champion alongside Roger Federer? Here we go.
Hold your breath.
They're good. The marks are good. 67-32. He needs a strong second set, and he's got them. Look at that, 76-86. He shoots into the lead. He is the world champion. Still one to go, but he can't catch Lambiel. You are looking at the gold medalist for 2005. And amidst everything, the teenager from Martigny has done it. Fabulous scenes. You can just imagine what he's had to go through over the last 48 hours. Especially with Grushenko pulling out. All the focus was on him. Surely he couldn't lose it.